intended to do when they created it.
Very dramatic proportions, long hood, long wheelbase, big wheels, short overhangs. It's very wide and low.
Based on groundbreaking Cadillac concept cars from just a few years ago, like the innovative Evoque, the Cadillac 16 also gets its look from one car that's over 70 years old.
You can see